Hello and welcome to Let's Quickly, Very Quickly Play Through a Game Called Bridget. And let's get the gratuitous Jones Diary joke out of the way, and we're gonna start. I'll explain it as I play it, because these first ones, they're not kidding when they say easy. They mean fucking easy. This is similar to a lot of games that use the same basic mechanic. You have a budget of materials, and they have certain costs, and if you go over, well, you can't go over. And then the goal is to make a bridge that doesn't fall over, and when you press play, it will drive some shit over the bridge, and if it collapses, you are a bag of dicks. So that's basically what the game is. This game, however, is much prettier than most of the other games. You'll notice that there is a bunch of crud everywhere. There's a balloon in the sky, and there's, you know, stuff. So, and there's neat little effects like this. So yeah, this is actually a tech demo by NVIDIA. Oops, I did the same bridge again. I don't want to do the same bridge again. No. And you'll see there's an NVIDIA logo. And from what I remember, this will actually only work on NVIDIA cards. It may not be the case anymore. I'm not 100% certain. But it was back in Z day. So if you have an NVIDIA, if you have a GeForce whatever card, you could probably play it. If you don't, then I don't know. One of those other ones, Radeon. Yeah, if you've got a Radeon, you might not. Oh, I did it wrong. Oh shit. Oh balls. No. I was kidding. No. Oops. Okay. So yeah, I fucked that one up. So much for me breezing through these really, really easy ones. There I go yapping again. Oops. Wrong button. Wrong button. I think I'll do it like this. That sounds much better. Stronger. Or not. Wow, that's a very badly made bridge. But that's how I do it. If there's no danger of collapse, I don't want it. Because that's my favorite part. Okay, that wasn't so bad. There are more interesting and there are bridge building simulators that have more interesting mechanics and are a little bit more simulatory than this one. This one's not super simmy in and of itself, but this one is the most fun for me. It's got a really good feel to it, and I just really enjoy playing it. That mother is heavy, so you know we've done a good job. It'll do two passes for the trains, too, because they want to make sure you didn't, like, bridges will deteriorate. That piece right there is, like, one more round of trains, and it would probably break. Oh, God, I need to calm down the camera. Not a whole lot of, complicated stuff here. It's very basic, but what it lacks in complexity, it makes up for in, attractiveness and entertainment value. It is really, really fun. And also very playable. It's not very complex. Well, there's some complex parts later on, but for the most part, it's relatively easy. This is not gonna... Here, I'll give you an example of why that... Wow, it worked. Oh, nope. Yeah. It might actually make it. It's just a little fruity. You can do it, bridge! You can do it! Yeah! There, see? That's what I'm talking about. When I make a bridge, I want it to be nice and wobbly. Because I live in the danger zone. And we're on a highway to it. Yeah. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, boom, boom. Didn't I just do this fucking bridge? Did I not just do this fucking bridge? Seriously. No, I didn't. Okay, so it's a little bit different. I'm knocking on the game while I play it. Wait a second. I did that different on the other side. Oh, well, we'll have two different sides here. We'll see which side works better. It's Darwinian architecture. That's what that is. The evolution of the bridge. We have a clear winner. Oh! No, never mind. Yeah, so you can see why this game amuses me to nearly no end. Is it's like NASCAR. The fails are pretty damn fun. And once it gets more complicated, you'll see a bit more of what I love about this game. So bear with me here. Let's build some fucking bridges. Let's get some crud moved over some gaps, and all will be well. Symmetry is your friend in the beginning, not so much later on. Later on, it's more like steel beams are your friend or something. Or having lots of money is your friend. This is way... Yeah, symmetry is your friend, he says. What a narblah. Okay, let's take another look at that and see where it... that bottom part there. You know what I could do? Let's see how much money. I've got a bit... I have a lot of money. Here we go. We'll do a little, we'll make it even worse! Okay, let's try this whole symmetry thing out. One thing that's really neat. Copy, paste, flip it, and... it's a mirror image, and it works, kind of. Until something heavy goes across it, like, oh, I don't know, that! Yay. We got what we wanted. Alright, so that wasn't strong enough to hold a train. How about this? That was probably pretty loud. So you have my sincerest apologies. This game has one mode, and that is windowed. It might have a non-windowed mode. If it does, I don't want it, I don't think. Okay. There, that looks awesome. That looks like a total bridge. That's what I meant. I meant that looks like a total bridge. That looks bridged out. God damn it! Game! See? It fucks with your confidence. Oh, I know what's going on there. You aren't connected. Get connected. Totally bridged out. Look at this bridge. This is the bridgest bridge anyone's ever bridged. Although it is quite stressed while just sitting there. Don't break, don't break, don't break. Okay, thank you. Alright, one more. And hooray. Toot toot. I choose boom! Oh yeah, that's one of the other really neat things about this game. Hey, give me those. I want those. Oh yeah, you can change the time of day and stuff, and I can't make an earthquake right now for some reason. I think it's because I did a simulation. Maybe if I pause it... there we go. Let's see how it handles an earthquake. Oh, wait, no, you can't do a simulation and an earthquake at the same time. There we go. It's a Force 1 earthquake. It actually handles that pretty well. Let's, pause it. Oh, wait, no, I had to unpause it. All right. Yeah, we're doing fine. Can I change the force? Do a Force 4 earthquake. Oh god! Oh god! Holy potatoes! You can check out the maxes to see where the max pressure has been, and in this case we can see that the train... no, it hasn't even gone across it in this one. It's just getting jacked up by all this quaky earth. What? No. This ought to do it. Alright! Kaboom! Wow. Oh, I'm doing it too fast. Okay. We'll try a Force 7 quake. Oh man, that one took it down real quick. 6? Yeah, this is not a very earthquake-friendly bridge. Oh, a little piece fell off. It's still standing. You can do it! You can't do it! You can't do it! Drive, my little cars. Drive, my little train. I wonder if the train could get across in time. Now I have to know. Play. Oh, it stopped the earthquake. How come? Oh, I can't do both. Oh, well. Alright, so now we're gonna go back, and we're gonna move on to the mediums. Oh, yeah. Medium Uno, where things get a little bit more complicated, not overly so. Like, this is fairly standard. We did get access to a new material, though. In this case, it's steel, which is, much like... much like me, it's longer and stronger than your average beam. Ah, And this one's fairly simple, though. There! I'll just run it like that. Sometimes it's fun to make interesting fail scenarios. Just to see what happens. There we go. We'll just make this, and then... You know what? Fuck the connections. We'll just watch these two flop around for a little bit. Let's do that. Whee! Smash! Fun times. Now we will connect them. And everyone will be so happy. Because they're all gonna be connected. Bridget! Whoops. Oh, I thought it worked. How about now? Will that side stay up? Test one side at a time. Oh, we don't even need to do the other side. Fuck the other side. Like I said, the wobblier the better. Oh, that's a train. I was expecting little cars. I guess that is a train track. Don't break my bridge, Dirk. You Dirk. You big jerk. You derp. Oh, don't break it. Don't break it. I just made this. You fucking asshole. Aw, you deserve that. Awesome. Okay, so maybe we should do that to both sides, shall we? Whoops. Edit. Hopefully we won't have to go across the middle there. Now, there's a whole bunch of ways you can do this, which is another neat thing about this game, is that you could go like this. And then that'd add a whole nother level of strength to it, but you don't need to. But you totally can if you want to. So we will. We'll remove some of the sweet, sweet wobbles. These beams here are concerning. Don't break. Don't break. Alright, they're fine. I think blue means it's being pulled and red means it's being crushed or something. I don't know. Round one, over. Round two. Let's look at our maxes. Oh, that's what we were on. Okay, so yeah. It's a doing the fine. Easy peasy. Have a good train ride. Amtrak, all up in. You can break a link and continue anyway, which is nice. Alright, let's see. Oh, they want us to go way back with this one. I don't think we really even need to, though. Do we? I mean, I don't think we do. Should be a fairly simple grub and slub. Might need to do this just to give it a little extra stability from the back end, because this won't pivot. This will pivot, this will not pivot. That's not symmetrical, but I don't care. Derp. Okay, let's try this a completely, totally different way. Oh, do we have cables? Yeah, we can use cables. Okay, cool. Alright, so that's what I need to do here, is go like this. We'll make a box that's not quite that tall. Dang it. There. What's funny is, I don't remember this part of the level at all. I don't remember getting access to cables this early, but you know what? I'm not going to complain. Because I like cables. They make my job easier. So one fun little thing to do is to go like this. Make a big, big thing there. And a big, big thing here. And then... put some tussin on it. And by tussin, I mean some cables. Derp! Here too? This is not going as... Hey! Perfect! It's the perfect bridge! It's perfect, train! Don't you feel... Blah! I know who saw that coming. Me. Okay, so... maybe we need to go a little higher? I don't know. See, I'm obviously not a physicist or a trainiologist or whatever the hell you would want to be called, considering the circumstances. I think I should probably do that with both sides, but I want to see how this side handles it. Pretty darn well. Hey, the other side handled it well, too. It just needed a buddy. It needed a friend. Whoa, get out of my way, house. Yeah, see? We're good. Oh, no, we're not good. Oh, you almost made it. Oh, you were so close, buddy. Looks like the Titanic of trains. Oh. Oh. Okay. You're dead. Okie dokie, symmetry. Symmetry, shmimetry. We don't need no symmetry, shmimetry. We can't have symmetry, shmimetry. That is most unfortuitous. Eh? Maybe it was just, like, over... Whoa. Aw, man, I don't want to get bogged down this early. Why don't I make some cross beams on this, mother? And make it even stronger. On the side where it's supported by the cables. And that'll make everything better, right? Yeah, duh. That's gonna break, though. Okay, so that's what I needed to do, maybe? Sounds like a good idea. I guess I could put another cable going over here, but... We'll see if we need to. Which we probably will. You did it! Let's see if your buddy can do it. Come on. Thomas the Train Engine, going across my bridge. Oh yeah, we did it. Coolsville. Another bridge liege. You can do some fun stuff with the manual deck system. Make little raised up decks if you want to. I don't know if I recommend it though. Because, yeah, it gets weird. Usually it's best to just have a flat road. Sometimes though, I think you might actually end up needing to use, yeah, there are later on. Points where you actually need to use freaking craziness. No, that's not what I wanted from you. This is the best policy. That might not actually... Derp.